Your binomial theorem, dear students. Second question, my voice is audible to everyone, Darshan? Darshan, your video is visible. Yes. The 21st and 22nd terms. I think second question not complete, correct? We'll discuss second one also. The coefficients of in the 5th, 6th, 7th terms in the expansion of 1 plus x whole power n are in AP, then n is 1 plus x whole power n. 5, 6, 7th terms are in AP. 5th term means what? T 4 plus 1. NC 4 x power 4. Coefficients only they are asking, okay? T 6th term 5 plus 1 NC 5 x power 5. T 7th term 6 plus 1 NC 6 x power 6. Dear students, what I am giving today's class, the same questions will repeat in the examination. Don't worry. So concentrate. The coefficients are in AP. That means NC 5, NC 4 comma, NC 5 comma, NC6 are in AP. AP means what is the condition? NC5 minus NC4 is T2 minus T1 equal T3 minus T2. Correct? Interchange. Or directly go to the answer options and check it. What is the answer options they given? N is equal to 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. N they given 6, 7, 8, 10. Which is the correct option? We'll check it. 6, 7, 8, 9. 6 is not possible. Because 65 minus 64 is not equal to 66 minus 65. Negative will get. 7C5 minus 7C4 is equal to 7C6 minus 7C5. That is also negative will get. 8C5 minus 8C4 is equal to 8C6 minus 8C5. Other negative, maybe 9 according to me. In place of and substitute 9. 9C5 minus 9C4 is equal to 9C6 minus 9C5. Nine C five, nine C four, both are seven. Get cancelled. Zero baruthe. No, not possible. Nine also not correct. I think eight. I'll check it. One one will check it. N equal to eight. You can consider. Eight C five minus eight C four is equal to. Eight C six minus eight C five. Is it correct? Eight C five. Value how much? Eight into 7 into 6 by 3 into 56. 8C4. 8 into 7 into 6 into 5 by 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. 4, 3, 2s are 6, 6 cancel. 4, 2 times so. 2 7s are 14, 5s are 70. Negative you are getting. 8C2. 8 into 7, 56 by 2. 28 minus 8C5, 56. Not possible. n equal to 8 wrong. Question number second I am discussing. Second yesterday we didn't discuss, no? Inno solve n equal to 8 not possible, n equal to 9 not possible, n equal to 7 check maadi. 7c5 minus 7c4 is equal to 7c6 minus 7c5. Avuta. Seven C five seven seven C two 21 minus 7 × 6 × 5 × 3 × 8 = 35 is equal to 7 − 21 − 35 − 14 = −14 equal now. So n is 7 correct. N equal to 7 is the right answer. Otherwise, you need to multiply like n into n minus 1 into n minus 2 by n minus 1. You need to expand. It's a little difficult. Instead of that, substituting only easy. Okay. Enilla T1, T2, T3 we got. AP means condition T2 minus T1 equal to T3 minus T2. In place of n, I substitute n. It is wrong. 9 wrong. 7 correct. That's it. Correct means both are left hand side and right hand side both are equal. If I substitute in place of n, I got both are equal. That's it. I think I am uploading every question on YouTube. I think some of the students are not attending. Correct? Maybe. Complete. Just the like it's code. Third one. 21st, 22nd terms are in the expansion of 1 plus x whole power 41 are equal. 21st and 22nd terms in the expansion of 1 plus x whole power 41 are equal. Then find the value of x. Morning completed, but once again I'm explaining because some are missing. 21 and 22nd terms. T21 is equal to T22. That one you know they said. T21 means T20 plus 1. T22 means 21 plus 1. 41C20 is equal to 41C21. X power 20, X power 21. Both are cancelled. X power 21 by X power 20 is equal to 1. Cancel X is equal to 1. Why these two are cancelled? 41C20, 41C21. In combination, we have formula. NCR is equal to NC N minus R. So by using this formula, we cancel both the terms. Understand? Any doubt, anyone? Everyone is following? Seriously? Yes or no? I hope everyone seriously following. Yes. Good. Next question. Question number 4. C zeros 3C1, 3C, 3 square C2, like that they given. I said 0 means 3 into C1 plus 3 square into C2. It is like NC0, NC1 into 3 power 1, NC2 into 3 square plus and so on plus NCN into 3 power n. I said no, sometimes they can use C0. First term nothing is given is 1 now, because 1 power anything is 1 now. 1 power 1 plus 3 whole power n form now. 4 power n. What is the answer? Fourth option. Understand? Here 3 power 0, 3 power 1, 3 square, 3 cube, and so on. 3 power n means second term is 3. First term not given, let us assume. Not given means 1 power n, 1, 1 power 2, 1, 1 power 3, 1, 1 power, and so on like that. So first term is 1 only. 1 plus 3 whole power n. 4 power n is the answer. Understand? Can I move to next question? Dear students, everyone is following. I think very less students are attending. Maybe we will stop by today. Tomorrow onwards will not take the class. Very less students are coming. 50 only it's coming. Very sad. Next question. Question number 5, very important. Why, nice. The quotient of x in and the expansion of x square plus k by x whole power 5. The quotient of x in the expansion of is 270. Quotient of x. 270. Quotient of x means, my dear students, t r plus 1. NCR means 5CR x square whole power 5 minus r k by x whole power 1. And buddy, coefficient of x matra thaun, power of x matra thaun, x power 2 5s are 10 minus 2r minus r. This x transfer numerator means minus r, no? Is equal to x power 1. Because we want quotient of x power 1 now, that's why. Equate. Ten minus 3r is equal to 1. Interchange r is equal to 3. So for shortcut al maatartane. Now what is the quotient? 5c3 into k power 3 is equal to 270. In place of r, I substituted 3 in place of 5C3 means 5 into 4 into 3 by 3 into 2 into 1 into k cube is equal to 270. 3 cancel 2 times 5 2 is 10 no 0 cancel k cube is 27. I can write 2 3 cube Then what is k value? 3. Option is here. Option is there or not? Check it, everyone. One more time, I can explain. This is very important. Even in independent term also, we are using the same. They are asking, they are given quotient of x is 1. First of consider tr plus 1. Phi cr x square all power 5 minus r k by x all power r. X power 2 phi is 10 minus 2 r. Correct. X stands for numerator x power minus r. 10 minus 3 r is x power 1. R is 3. What they are asking actually means, n minus 1, 9. 1 will come this side. 9 is equal to 3 r. R is equal to 9 by 3, 3. Coefficient phi c r k power r. That is the quotient. Okay. What is the quotient in this? Phi c r k power r in place of substitute 3. Cancel, you will get k is 27. K cube is 27. K is. Understood, Vishud? Correct. Only 50 members. Very, very sad. Nano, some group will warn you. Phi C3 expand mark Gotilama, 5 into 4 into 3 by 3 into 2 into 1. Cancellation mark there. ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಶಾರ್ಟ್ಕಟ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದಲ್ವಾ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಫೈವ್ ಇಂಟು ಫೋರ್ ಇಂಟು ತ್ರೀ ಬೈ ತ್ರೀ ಇಂಟು ಟೂ ಇಂಟು ಒನ್ ಕೆ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಇಸ್ 270 ತ್ರೀ ತ್ರೀ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಟೂ ಹಿಯರ್ ಟೂ ಟೆನ್ ಫೈವ್ ಟೂ ಸರ್ ಟೆನ್ ಕೆ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 270 ಝೀರೋ ಝೀರೋ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ K cube is 27, K is 3. Understood? Understood, Anket? Good, do it. Completed. Can I move to the next one? Yes. Question number 6 now. The term independent of x, very important. The term independent of x in the expansion of 4x squared by 3 minus 3 by 3 x all power 9. independent of x. All are board chat and audi. More important question. Exam get the same question. Will repeat maybe. T r plus 1 is equal to 9 c r 4 x square by 3 whole power r minus 3 by 2 x whole power 9 minus r. I am taking only power of x. X power 2 r into x power minus 9 plus r. Here 9 minus r, here r. Okay. That is equal to x power 2 9s are 18 minus 2 r into x power minus r. X power 18 minus 3 r is equal to independent of means x power 0. Morning we discussed independent means no x in that term. R is 6. What they are asking, which term is independent term? The term independent of x. R is 6 means 6 is not independent. T 6 plus 1. T 7 is independent term. Seventh term is independent term. If you got R is equal to 6, don't think the first option. First option 6 given. No, don't. That is only confusion you can do. Seventh term is the independent term. R is 6. 6 is not independent. Seventh is independent term. Understand what I am speaking with you, everyone? Do it. Next question. The numerically greatest term in 1 minus x all power 14 and x is 2 by 3. Idu beda iga, because idu, this concept is not there for you, don't worry. Okay. Numerically, oh, middle term, we forgot 7th question. We'll do now, 7th one. The middle term in the expansion of x minus 2x all power 12. X minus 2 by x all power 12. Morning, we discuss now, my dear students. Middle term. Middle term value also we want. Okay. Middle term. I given time for you to do. Maybe you solve some of them, get the correct answer, T6. Seventh is the middle term. 12 by 2 plus 1th term now. That means 6 plus 1. Seventh term. Jnanajyoti Center.
Yes, sir.
Okay, I will say someone to post, okay?
Yes, sir.
Hey, Vishwath, once post in the group meeting ID and password. Someone called, they missed the ID and password. 12C6 2 power 6. Anyone, just to forward the group meeting ID and password in the group, boys group. 12C6, 2 power 6. Which option? Minus won't come, my dear student, because minus all power 6 is positive. Second option. That's it. Correct answer. Shreya, correct answer. Hemant Kumar, correct answer. Seventh term correct. They're asking which term and the value also. No, that's why we find out the value. So, very good. Someone posted. You have to Nils Burthine, class 6 o'clock. Because very less students are attended, I cannot go further the class. So, tomorrow in the class, after the English exam, again, I will take the class. Okay. Whatever pending chapters are there, I will take after English exam. I am ready to take, but people are not attending. No, that's why. Don't do numerically greatest term. This concept they won't ask for you. Don't worry. Okay. 8th to 9th to beda. Now select Martina question matra madi jasti beda.
11th one on shortcut formula. Generally, we have binomial expansion, but the trinomial. A plus B plus C whole power N contains how many terms? One shortcut formula. N plus R minus 1 C R minus 1 anta formula undi ide. Here R means 3. How many terms are there? 3 terms alva? 2 terms itte 2 terms. 3 terms 3. N is N only. N plus 3 minus 1 C 3 minus 1. En barabodu? N plus 2 C 2. How to find N plus 2? N plus 2 into 1 decrease maadi. N plus 1 by 2 into 1 2. Which option? N plus 1 into N plus 2 by 2. Second option thane. Formula understood? N plus R minus 1 C R minus 1. N plus R minus 1 C R minus 1. N plus R minus 1 C R minus 1. Can I move to next question? Which problem means this is 11th problem? Avella beda. I can say which problem into only do those problems, okay? You don't take any decision, don't worry. Okay. They won't ask all those questions. CET level, I'm explaining, okay? In this all it will mix up. JE level, JE main, so only CET level will discuss. Someone unmuted them. Customer care. Next one. Next one, how do? ಅರ್ಥ ಪಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ವೆ 13 ಮಾತ್ರ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದಿದೀಯ ಈ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ ಹಾಕೊಂಡು ಹೇಳಕ್ ಆಗಲ್ಲ ದಟ್ ಮೆನಿ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಸ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಕೀಪ್ ಸೊ ವೆರಿ ಫೈವ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ವೆರಿ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಇಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರಿಪೀಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಒನ್ ಬಿ ಥರೋ ಅಂಡ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಗಿವ್ ಟೂ ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ದ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪಾನ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ 3 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಲ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ದ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೋ 7 ಅಂಡ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೋ 8 ಆರ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ or equal. Try. X power 7 and X power 8 X coefficient means T 7 plus 1. I can write directly, my dear student. Sometimes we can use some shortcuts also. NC 7.
One second, I will be back. Fifty-five option two. Okay. NC7, 3 power n-7, x/2 whole power 7 is equal to correct answer, Sana. Correct answer, Rakesh. NC8, 3 power n-8, x/8. They are asking only coefficients, so I can rub x/8 and x/7. Okay. Next step, we'll write better. x/2 whole power 8. Coefficient they asked, NC7, n factorial by n minus 7 factorial into 7 factorial. 3 power n by 3 power 7. X you remove it, 1 by 2 power 7. n factorial by n minus 8 factorial into 8 factorial. 3 power n by 3 power 8 into 1 by 2 power 8. Any terms get cancelled? 3 power n, 3 power n, n factorial. 2 power 7 ikkada one time, 3 power 7 ikkada 3 migirutte. n minus 7 factorial, n minus 7 into n minus 8 factorial agutte. So 1 by n minus 7 7 factorial lo cancel agibidutte, illu bari 8 matra irutte, it cancel agi bari n minus 7 irutte. Is 1 by n minus 7 is equal to 1 by 8 threes are 24, 2s are 48. Cross multiply. N is equal to 48 plus 77, 55. Perfect answer. Super. But in the exam, after finishing, differentiation question, integration question, probability question, how you can handle? That is very important. That's why I said to many students, daily health in the examination, our mood, our mindset completely means to manage in different way. Different question barvagana namdu pattanta bainamiltaram baruthe, pattanta difference, pattanta integration baruthe, shanni relation function baruthe, middle innum chapter baruthe, linear equations, complex numbers, ellarku ready aagbeku mind. When we are doing binomial theorem, binomial theorem answers you will get, but suddenly we did linear equation, then binomial theorem, conic section, binomial theorem, differentiation, binomial theorem, like that, different chapters, you can think of it. That's why I said write test baruthe nimge different questions nim mindset alli irutthalla. When you start writing test, difference gothagutte, mindset bandibidutte anta. Okay, at least after English exam you can take everyone and start writing test. Okay, number of tests gal bardu barthe, I'm telling you, dear students, you will win. 100% you will win. Can I move to the next question?
Can I move to next question? No, no, no. Okay. Copy it, copy it, copy it. Everyone, copy it.
Matrices, I send you tried and you got the answers. The previous year questions, matrices we discussed now. Everyone tried, you got the answers. How easy it was, no? Matrices questions. Okay, next question. Question number 14. The successive coefficients in the expansion of 1 plus x whole power n is 28, 56, 70. These are also important, my dear students. They may ask this question also. Very important. Successive coefficient means n minus 1, n plus 1 quotient and quality. Okay. That means NC R minus 2 is equal to 28. NC R minus 1 is equal to 56. NC R is equal to 70. I consider like this. Successive quotients. Three terms on the TR minus 1, TR, TR plus 1. How quotients? Okay. It 1, 2, 3 and quality. 2 divided by 1 maadi en baruthe nc r minus 1 by nc r minus 2 is equal to 56 by 28 permutation chapter l ansathe nan on formula helide nc r by nc r minus 1 plus 1 cr r else you r minus 1 n factorial by n minus r minus 1 plus factorial into idu ill expand it first time alva solve panni nimge explain maartidi n minus r plus 1 factorial into R minus 1 factorial by n factorial by n minus r plus 2 factorial into r minus 2 factorial is equal to 2. Etam etam cancel madi. Idu r minus 1 into r minus 2 factorial agutte. Avaga idu numerator agutte. N minus r plus 2 into idu idu cancel madi. ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಇಕಡೆ n minus r plus 2 ಅಂತ ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಬರೆದು ಬಿಡಿ ನಿಮಗೆ ಈಜಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಯಾಕೆ ವೇಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಇದು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಇಕಡೆ r minus 2 ಅಂತ ಬರಲಿ ರೈಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಫರ್ ನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್ ಸೊ n ಪ್ಲಸ್ n minus r plus 2 ಬೈ r minus 2 ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿ n minus r plus 2 ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ 2r minus 4 ಇಂಟರ್ಚೇಂಜ್ n minus 3r is equal to minus 6. Ide tara 3 divided by 2 maadbeku. 3 divided by 2 maadidre namage innond equation terms of nr barutte. Adu solve maadidre n value barutte. Understand? Right up to here first. Sir, 1 mark 1 minute alli maadabodha means kashtane. It will take 1 and a half 2 minutes time. So nimage ondu 5 to 6 questions. So final exam allinu aste 6 antalla ondu 10 questions idde iruttave swalpa tale thina questions. ಸಮ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ಸ್ ಗೆ ನೀವು ಟೈಮ್ ಸೇವ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರಲ್ವಾ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸ್ಪೆಂಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ನೋ ಅದರ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ನೋ ಅದರ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್
Complete it. Answer not complete, my dear students. Can I rub this one? One of the equation between Kidal Rabban. 3/2 Madi. 3/2, what you will get? If you do 3/2, NCR by NCR minus 1 is equal to 70/56. Alva? N factorial by N minus R factorial into R factorial by N minus R plus 1 factorial into R minus 1 factorial is equal to 14/5 times or 4 times and poly. N factorial cancel agibudutte adu avashyakate illa. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎನ್ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟೋರಿಯಲ್ ಬರೆದಿಲ್ಲ ನಾನು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಈಗ ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಆರ್ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರಲ್ಲಿ ಇದು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಏನ್ ಮಿಗುತ್ತೆ ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಆರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್ ಮಿಗುತ್ತೆ ಇದು ಇದು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಏನ್ ಮಿಗುತ್ತೆ ಆರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಮಿಗುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಆರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಆರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ 5/4 ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿ 4n ಮೈನಸ್ 4r ಪ್ಲಸ್ 4 ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 5r ಮೈನಸ್ 1 ಇಂಟರ್ಚೇಂಜ್ ಮಾಡಿ 4n minus 9r is equal to minus 5. We want n value, so multiply with the 3 here. 3n minus 9r is equal to minus 18. Ido 4n minus 9r is equal to minus 5. Subtract madi minus so plus so plus so. 9r 9r cancel. Minus n is equal to minus 13. N is 13. Answer idiya. Da. 3, 6 or 8 values correct up with the check mari. Tell me Rakesh. Tell me Rakesh.
Sir, it is divided by R, sir.
Divided by
R.
R, not R minus 1.
Huh? Yes, sir.
R into R minus 1. Correct, correct, correct. You are right. ಅಲ್ಲೇ ಹೇಳ್ಬೇಕಾಯ್ತು ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಬೈ ಆರ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಆರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಆರ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ನೋ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಫೋರ್ ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಫೋರ್ ಆರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಫೋರ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಫೈವ್ ಆರ್ ಇಂಟರ್ಚೇಂಜ್ ಫೋರ್ ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ನೈನ್ ಆರ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಮೈನಸ್ ಫೋರ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ನೋ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ 4n minus 4r. Along minus 12 or minus 16 something you are getting, you know. N minus 3R is equal to N minus R plus 2. 8 answer, huh? Anywhere cancellation check mari Rakesh, illi answer bandide cancellation. 14/5 times, 4 times.
Finish.
Eight birth actually eight correct answer. Once again, you check it values. Yenla vandu neevu gnapaka ittkobeku 2/1 no 3/2. Sir, in dividing 2/1, you have done mistake. Okay. Avagle helbekalva. You can expand. 2/1 no 3/2. Okay.
ಇವತ್ತು ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ಈ ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವೆನ್ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಮೀಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ 15th ಕ್ವಶನ್ ದ ಓಕೆ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಸಸ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಷನ್ ಬಟ್ ವೆರಿ ಲೆಸ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್ ನೋ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ನೋ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ನಿಮ್ದು ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ ಮುಗಲಿ ದೆನ್ ವಿಲ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಅಟ್ ಲೀಸ್ಟ್ ಒಂದು 1 week ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ದಟ್ಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಬಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಟು ಡೂ ಅಮ್ಮ we need to responsible for every student no what should we do I don't know you only take the decision you raise your hand who want to sir continue class raise your hand sir class continue maadi anta avaru raise your hand Total 48 students are there. In that majority will say yes, I will continue. Otherwise, I will stop. That's it. If it will cross 35, then I can continue. If it will not cross 35, I will not continue. Just now I spoke to Rajana sir.